Bollywood star Salman Khan, who is all set to woo the audiences with his performance as a wrestler in Sultan this Eid, will be seen promoting his film on the Kapil Sharma show. Salman Khan last week promoted his film Sultan on Kapil's rival show Comedy Night Live, which is hosted by Krishna Abhishek. It was earlier reported that Salman Khan will give Kapil's show a miss this year, since Kapil left Colors with his team for Sony. Salman was in full form on Krishna's show, which replaced Comedy Nights with Kapil on Colors. The actor danced to Sultan's Baby Ko Bahut Pasand Hai. He wore a fat suit and wrestled with Krishna and also sang the song. But after all the back and forth, Salman finally decided to appear on Kapil's show. Salman Khan, who will be seen hosting Big Boss Season 10 this year, proved he is the biggest boss of them all, defying his home channel Colors rule that clearly forbids the artists from associating with the breakaway rebel star Kapil Sharma. Salman decided to be on Kapil's show on the rival channel Sony Entertainment Television. It remains to be seen what action Colors takes against Salman for crossing into forbidden territory. Just a few weeks ago, there was a hue and cry when singer Meeka Singh, who sits on the judges' seat in Comedy Night Live, agreed to be a guest on his friend Kapil Sharma's show. Nevertheless, we can't wait to see this episode. What about you? Like this video, write in your comments, and don't forget to subscribe to the Reality Circus for more such reality bites.